That was in Lagos. I was watching a video of that the Freeze was preaching. And my pastor friend came, he said, come, why are you listening to that man? I said, because he says the truth. You can see the venom, the hatred, the anger in the pastor's face. So why are you watching that man? I said, he's saying the truth. And that is why I always watch all his videos. In fact, if I hear you've not liked the video, I better you go and like it. Because when you begin to say the truth, people will not like you. When you stand for it, that is what is happening to OPM. When you stand for the truth, his own, he puts it the way it is. And so many pastors don't like him. They don't like him. And this our brother too.
Okay, go be.